Hi, I'm Patrick Swisher with HomeTowne TV. We're here in downtown Summit asking people our question of the day. What's your favorite holiday and why?
I like Halloween because I have two little kids and my daughter was born the day before Halloween. And it's fun to go out, dress up, and have candy. That's it.
I would have to say my favorite holiday is Christmas because now that all of my siblings are older, everyone has their own families, it's the only time we definitely get together throughout the year.
My favorite holiday would have to be Thanksgiving because most of my husband's family and my entire family get together all in one spot. We all bring different dishes, so the company is great and the food is great.
Favorite holiday is Christmas. I'm from Titusville, Florida. So we don't get snow down there in Florida. So when I come up here for Christmas, it's a joy for me to see it. So I could probably see it for about a week and that's it. Then I'll take the good Florida weather.
Thanksgiving, because I have five sons and they're all home for Thanksgiving. It's easy to make a turkey. Very easy. And everyone's happy. Very easy.
Thanks again for everyone who came down and answered our question of the week. I know personally my favorite holiday is Thanksgiving, but that's because I like to eat. For HomeTowne TV, I'm Patrick Swisher. Now back to you guys in the studio.